All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Rob Anson, the CEO of Fobi AI. And Rob, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm doing great. It's been a very busy week, and I'm looking forward to a great Thanksgiving weekend and having my family and friends over. So happy Thanksgiving weekend to all those at home.
Yeah, and you as well. And it has been a busy week because you've got a number of announcements out. So let's talk about the first one. And this is something called PassWallet. Explain to us about this. This is an acquisition.
Yes, it was. It's a great acquisition for us. PassWallet is the leading Android Google Pay alternative, I guess you could say, put it that way. Mm-hmm. As we all know, Google Pay is a monster, but it only services 40 countries. So it leaves us 150 countries to go after from a fintech mobile application space. PassWallet also is issuance for us of passes to our partners, to our competitors. It's quite the business scope for us and puts us now most definitely at the forefront of leading wallet pass technology provider.
Rob, I was kind of surprised that some of the countries that aren't included in this for Google Pay, including Mexico, Israel, the Philippines. I mean, these are some pretty large markets with a lot of people.
Oh, huge markets, big population base, all mobile driven. It's a very exciting opportunity for us. I mean, when we start to look at the digital transformation, what COVID's done, acceleration from a mobile first technology perspective, is a big, big move for us. And it's something that we're very excited about.
Okay. You also made an announcement today that you have done a deal with S4S in Iceland. This was kind of an interesting one because I think what's interesting about this is two things. One is the environmental part of this one, and also the fact that there's such a great speed to be able to put this one together.
Well, this is why we always talk about automation. Everything we do is built for global scale. They came to us and literally overnight, we were able to stand this up. Further details, of course, in the press release around all that, but no, it is just talks to the speed and agility at which our processes and applications are built. And it truly shows, you know, the transformation that we're able to provide in applications to a whole plethora of obviously different verticals, sectors, and applications. No, eco-green, of course, is a big focus of all government right now. There's some pretty interesting opportunities when it comes to physical gift cards and other physical IDs, as we see now, that are transforming and moving towards a digital wallet. So stay tuned as we see everything evolve from a government perspective on a lot of these initiatives, of course. And we're in a very, very strong position, most definitely.
Rob, do you see a good opportunity there? You mentioned the gift cards. I mean, as we know, come towards Christmas time, everyone's talking about gift cards and people use them a lot. But just the ability to transfer something to someone's phone instead of that physical gift card makes it obviously a lot safer. And the other thing is, how many gift cards are lost a year?
Well, for sure. I mean, yeah, they're a pain in the ass. I mean, at least for me.
That's one way to describe it.
No, but for sure. I mean, it's all about practicality and convenience. I mean, the wallet now is encompassing everything, all of our credentials. We're way behind Steve in North America. I mean, Passcreator, we've been doing this for years now with the largest insurance providers over there, auto, home, travel, driver's license. You're going to see here in the next 12 to 18 months, especially how fast Apple and Google are pushing this initiative, all of our credentials are coming. Check facts for us. All of the health perspective aspects that we're implementing right now, it's all mobile first, it's all wallet driven. And that's where we put our, obviously the cart and with Apple and Google on this initiative, and it's paying off very well for us.
Well, Rob, congratulations on all of this. Good to see you again. Happy Thanksgiving, and we'll talk again soon.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving to you and your family and everyone at home. Thank you.
All right, Rob Anson, the CEO of Fobi AI.